Dear beloved, we are gathered here in the presence of God. To unite Melissa Ann Lawson and James Dixon Findlay in Christian marriage. Marriage was ordained by God for His own glory and for His human creatures' happiness and well-being. The Holy Spirit reveals the sacredness of this relation by choosing marriage as a fitting emblem of the union between the Lord Jesus Christ and His bride, the Church. So let us heed these words from the Apostle Paul. Husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the Church and gave Himself up for her. Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord. The happiness contemplated by this union is realized by those who fully appreciate its sacredness, who are faithful to perform its mutual obligations, and who daily seek God's blessing. I charge you, James, to love Melissa as yourself, to love her as Christ loved the Church and sacrificed Himself for her. The crown you wear as head of this home is not made of gold but of thorns. To respect her for what she is and for what she, by the grace of God, will become. I charge you to pray for her, to deal gently and patiently with her, to share with her your deepest joys and longings, and to reserve time for her amid the pressures of your work. I charge you, Melissa, to love James as yourself, to honor him as head of this home, to respect him for what he is and for what he, by the grace of God, will become. I charge you to pray for him, to support and encourage him, to share with him your deepest joys and longings, and to reserve time for him amid the pressures of your work. Let the virtuous, enterprising wife of Proverbs 31 be your model. I charge you both to pledge your highest loyalty to the Lord Jesus Christ, to cultivate together your relationship to Him, and to rely on the power of His Spirit and the precepts of His Word to keep the vows that you are about to make. Let us pray together. Our Father in heaven, you are our great covenant-keeping God. Marriage is one of your choicest gifts to us. Thank you for your providence that has brought these two lives together, and for the guidance your word supplies for this hour. We commit this service to you and ask that you will bind the hearts of James and Melissa to one another and to you. Thank you for the parents, families, and friends assembled here, that each one know your presence and receive your blessing during this hour. And let the words of our mouths and the thoughts of our hearts be acceptable to you through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Come now to the words of commitment. James, will you have this woman to be your wife? And will you pledge your faithfulness to her in our love and honor, in our duty and service, in all trust and tenderness, to live with her and to cherish her according to the ordinance of God and the holy bond of marriage. Will you? And Melissa, will you have this man to be your husband? And will you pledge your faithfulness to him in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all trust and tenderness, to live with him and to cherish him according to the ordinance of God in the holy bond of marriage? Will you?